This is the bear crawl stretch. So it stretches out the rhomboids and the surrounding muscles. So what you need to do is go down into a crouch position, create a box shape, place your hands out in a V shape as far as you can or as far as you feel comfortable, and then just lift your knees off the ground. Okay, this will help stretch out. As you get more flexible with it and stronger on this position, stretch your hands out a little bit further, and then just create a wider and further stretch.